And here we go. A matchup of great strikers.
Joey's got that big reach advantage. Let's see if he can utilize his jab and keep
locked him with the left hand. Looking to finish this fight right here. Whoa!
Nasty kick to the body lands.
Oh, big up kick. Solid shot to the body.
Very nice.
These guys are going at it.
Whoa! Down again.
And he slips to half guard.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Moves to half guard.
Under three on the clock, round one.
And again, he's back into side control.
He's got the clinch. Beautiful throw. Now he's in full guard.
Excellent posture.
Very impressive. Big shot there.
He connects with an elbow to the body.
Made a good
elbow. Very nice.
Joey's landing here on top.
Nasty elbows.
Transitions to full guard.
Back up again. Goes for a single.
That's a big takedown late in the round.
Seconds. Got the double underhooks.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Yep, no doubt about that one.
And he winds up on top.
Round one is in the books.
The doctor's a little beat down after that round.
He took some tremendous shots in that round. Really a testament to his will to win. Listen, this time he's...
You ready? Round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg.
Absolutely, Mike.
Landing at will tonight.
To the body.
Nice head kick, but caught.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Joe, that is some big output. Look at the leg kicks landing. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skill.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
There's a nice combination.
Look at this, takedown.
Continuing the trend that we've seen throughout this fight, he scores another takedown.
Trying to take the back here.
Under three now. And they're back up.
Oh!
Body
Look
shot.
Look at this. Nice!
The doctor with the combination to the body. We are at the midway point of this fight. Good feints, really keeping his opponent guessing. The doctor with a solid left kick to the body. Those feints are the key to his strikes tonight.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
King counters with a straight left.
He lands a
huge left.
There it is. Got the takedown.
The doctor goes into side control.
And he comes over the top to the head. That punch. Into the full guard. He's got to be careful. The guillotine here. He got free of the choke.
Good elbow by Chico. He's back in the full guard now.
Back up to his feet again. That's a big uppercut he just landed.
Huge uppercut. Uh-oh, these are big strikes. Man, he just missed.
Big straight punch. Huge uppercut.
Oh!
What an exchange! Nice jab.
Oh, and another jab.
Man,
they're
leaving
it all in the octagon, Joe. What a round.
Amazing highlights from that round.
Final round, you ready?
5 minutes left in this fight. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
Back on their feet.
Good defense
for now. The doctor's got double underhooks.
Beautiful hip toss.
Back on their feet. There you see the total strikes landed so far in our fight. He gets the over-under.
Now he's got the Muay Thai pull.
Oh! Wow!
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
Now it moves into full guard.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Wow!
Oh!
It is all
That's
over.
It!
Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Here we see that again. Here we see it again.